Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG Chick, and continuing now with episode 199 of all things. I'm gonna go check out scan minerals, reclaim POC, medical supplies. Maybe here, I'm not sure. What's over here? Oh, cat ships. Alright. Not sure how much we'll get to this episode, but we will try to
heat levels increasing.
Do it all. Even though heat levels are increasing. But where? Wait. It's that way. And I'm crashing. Keep thinking I hear gunfire. But so we're facing towards it now, yes. I want to avoid that. I've already fought those guys. They might be back, but I don't care. Okay. We finally found all these plants, and now soon we'll find all the minerals. Yay! According to this, it's down.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Trying. Thank you. I'm right on top of these minerals here. According to this, that is not completely towards the bottom. What's in there? It's in there, man!
Don't let it grow!
What's gonna grab me? Oh, that?
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, I see it now. I don't think we can hurt that thing with the Nomad. I'm trying, but we did hurt it. Oh, crap. No, I'm not messing with that thing. Are they gonna fight each other? That'd be cool. Attack. They were all following me. The only problem here is we're in a blind spot. We can't see them even if they are coming. Never mind. Let's get to a better spot. There's a lot of those things. Hello? I like to be nice and far away when I kill you. Looks like I just missed it.
We've got targets.
Oh, he disappeared. Okay.
Think that's it.
Nope, there's another. I guess I don't have the enough range on that thing. Oh, that failed. Having fun with you though. Tell you that much.
levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Whee! Well, these things are invulnerable. Finally dead. Whee! Still alive? What are you made out of? We're just circling each other. There you go.
Oh!
It wasn't dead? Plates. Oh!
Giving shield assist!
Yeah, thank you. This? Cool. Element Zero sample. Cool. Can I pluck it as well? No? Alright, 14 out of 16. Let's see if there's any... These ruins, like, you can't interact with anything in these ruins.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
No, they're not. Joy's behind. Thanks, they're just not reacting at all, so it's not that hard.
Looks like the Scourge got to this remnant.
I can't take all the credit.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
I guess that's what made them...
I've identified a remnant data cache in this location. Hmm. Pathfinder, I recommend scanning.
I will scan it now. So I guess it made them stupid? I guess they just let me kill them?
Sam, you get any data fragments from that?
Another four strings.
They appear to be related to the first cache. But scavengers have damaged the memory.
Scavengers did it. You mean the human scavengers or just scavengers? Like, generally speaking, scavengers. Like animals. Oh, here's some cadmium, I think, yeah. Okie dokie. We are done here, I believe. Where's our vehicle? Oh. Oh, okay.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
I'm already mining it.
You can extract minerals via your...
Shut up. Let's go check out POC. Reclaim POC.
Mining interface.
Yeah, mining interface. What are those things hovering? They're going over there, alright. They can go over there, it's alright. I will allow them. Cool. Hawks over here? Gotta be. Paradise Sands.
Abandoned. They scuttled everything.
Can we get up in those?
Here. Might as well search it.
I mean, we couldn't get up in the other ones. There were things hovering in one or two of the other planets. It's so cool though, I want to get up there. Or at least scan it. Find out how it hovers, what its for, what its purpose is. Let's look around the outside first. Blow explodey thing. Oh, look at that. A landing pad we have here. Nothing to see there though. There's a container on top. M37 Falcon 7. Sniper rifle, vented barrel, 7. I'll take the lot.
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support at 100%.
You speak too soon, my friend. Alright, let's check it out. Oh yeah? The scavenger over there. How you doing? What's up?
Ryder, he's got Pock. She's broken though. Guess Kalinda didn't take very good care of her.
Hi.
Hey, I don't want any trouble. I found the site abandoned. By scavenger law, it's all mine.
That's nonsense.
Yeah, right. You made that up.
Scavenger law? Scavengers get to make up the laws? No, then you could just make up new ones. Well, I'm a businessman, you see, so I'm willing to sell if you see anything you like.
Yeah, we like Pock.
How much for that broken observer?
I don't want to buy it, though.
What, this thing? Yeah, it may look trashed, but I assure you it's easy to fix right up. In fact, I could do it myself and make a killing, so no discounts.
Right. This guy's gonna put her back together.
I'm not gonna buy it, just take it from him. We can just shoot him in the head if he says otherwise. Yeah, did you get that from Kalinda Terev? Terev?
You ever hear of an Asari named Kalinda Terev?
Terev.
Kalinda Nope, can't say I have. You, looking for her, or working for her?
Oh, definitely not the latter.
You know her. We're not with her, so you can relax.
That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. That name was never mentioned, and please, don't mention it again.
Kalinda Terev. Gotta give me that option, let's just say it again. Crew on this site. Was there a crew here? I guess.
Did you see where the crew that used the site went?
You're treading dangerously close to mentioning that someone I asked you not to name. No idea where they went. They've been picking remnant sites clean all over. Never leave anything worthwhile behind. But they screwed up and left some choice items here, though.
Let's get down to business.
Okay, look, what do you think is fair for the observer?
Take this, and consider yourself lucky.
Yep, that'll do.
You shouldn't get mad.
Pleasure doing business with you.
He's outnumbered.
I'll get her to the Tempest and put her together. Thank you, Ryder. Maybe this Kalinda nightmare is over.
Let's hope.
That would be nice. Yeah. Regardless, I can upgrade my remnant scanner now.
Sweet.
Come see me back at the ship.
Okay.
Pleasure doing business with you.
You're not going anywhere. Why did we give him money? It's 3 against 1. One of us just put a gun to his head, and the other ones can take the Pock and... Ugh. Not my choice. These are not the choices I like.
Just so you know, all sales are final. No refunds.
It's fine, but I'm taking this. I got your calibration coil and a solarium magnifier. These are mine. No refunds. No take backs.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Still inside. Alright, well, we got that. Next. Outpost. Not sure if I want to deal with the outpost just yet. What's this? Crash catch hip. Alright. Let's check out the medical supply. I mean, we're probably going to run into the outpost, but we'll just look at it. Oh, what's Codex say? Andromeda species. The remnant... Pock. Oh. Pock was stolen by Kalinda Terev, but has now been recovered and repaired. It is functioning normally in Peebee's service. Peebee's success in merging remnant and Milky Way technologies is very promising, and she has begun to apply the principles involved to other systems, including those on the Tempest. Well, she's pretty quick with that stuff. Okay. Alright, so... That's not really headed towards it. Oh, there it is. What's this? There's a thingy thing over here. No, that's just a rock. What's this up here? Another outpost? Oh, hello.
Enemies! Here we are. Barrett wants this place.
Mm-hmm. That was funny. Oh, we killed it? Cool.
Speed bump!
Speed bump. There's a few times when she said that when there was not even a speed... She wasn't even with the party. Outpost is there. Yeah, let's screw with him. I don't know.
Certainly a good location. You can see for miles around. Great for defending.
Oh, it's a mech. Oh, God. Oh, there's more. But wait, there's more! I can't see them over this. Got some, ammo. Here we go. Oh, he did a somersault to his doom. That was awesome. Got what, two? I'm not hitting that guy.
That's teamwork. Is that all of them? That was way too easy.
Oh, was it? Was it too easy?
Reinforcements!
Yep.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Looks like outpost. Got 'em
all. There's a lot of them. I can see why Barrett didn't want to risk his crew.
Yeah, don't come back. Okay. Oh! I know that won't do anything. Told you, don't come back. Try sharpshooting us now.
Clear.
For real this time? Just in case. I have trained this dry, I think. Yep. Alright, let's investigate. If you could stop opening doors and jumping all over the place, that'd be great. Guess not. look like a really nice place, actually. Really looks like the colony on Eos, the buildings there. And the other colony, Prodromos, and the other one. Well, Prodromos is the one on Eos. There's vanadium under the floor. Oh, somehow I collected it. Okay, so that's that. I'm sure there's a second floor if I can move. Thank you very much. Where's the console?
Hey, Pathfinder. You still alive?
Sure am.
The base is clear, like you wanted.
Excellent. We'll start preparations for the move immediately. Come by when you can. We might have some stuff hoarded around here that you could use. Barrett, out.
Come by here? Well, I'm already here. Aspirations complete. Cremains. I can't collect those to the wall. Medicinal supplies, yeah, you gotta find out.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Life support is stable.
I can't get up there, can I?
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
I made it. We'll be alright. Nothing up here. Okay, so that's this place. There's some remains around here somewhere. I'm not sure where, really. That's not that important. That's what I picked through the floor, I think.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
You're gonna be fine. The life support's like barely drained.
Yeah, still hot.
Oh, stop complaining. Lack discipline. Wow. Sure is a lot of ammo. Crates and power up, you know. Shield regeneration things. Oh, this is the same as that other room. We couldn't find anything there either.
Heat levels increasing.
Mm-hmm. We came from here, I think.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Okay, so...
life support is stable.
How many buildings? Two? There's a second floor here, though. I don't know if we've been in here. Oh, we can't go in there.
Security's, I guess we can. Pretty sophisticated. Wonder what they're trying to protect back here.
We can come back when they're
levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
When they're set up. All right, so technically, three maybe. Is this a building? This is just an overhang or something.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Oh, shut up! Shut up, man. Two buildings. We're done here. Let's go get the other thing.
Heat levels increasing.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Right behind us is the... what's it? Medical supplies. I guess it's behind this? Oh, it's in here. Okay, we'll check this out. Next door. Huh. I want people to kill. Speed bump. I don't know if I got him. I think I... whoops.
That canister looks like it'll cause some damage.
Canister.
Oh,
that canister? We're not by it, unfortunately.
Pathfinder, a tracking signal was attached to that canister.
Why?
Unknown. The signal is defunct. There may be more at other scavenger sites.
You're on fire. He just like fell apart. Okay. So I'm supposed to destroy these canisters?
Life support is stable. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Alright. So he wants us to destroy those. I thought he was just giving us a little hint. Oh, there's another dude back here. Hi! Better run! Run! Run, biatch! Yeah, worn balance correction disc, etc. Oh, I thought that was an enemy. Don't do that. Alright, we gotta find medicinal things. There's a container. Oh, there's another dude? Every time I think...
Gravity goes away in 3, 2...
Oh, too late. Okay, nothing else on my radar. They really be gone for good now. That'd be great. Just no supplies. 2 out of 3. More of that armor? We have quite a few of those now. Oh, you want me to blow those things up? Watch out, guys. A bit late, I know. It's a warning from the past to watch out. Actually, a warning from the future. Well, I'm freaking out. Alright, so what are we tracking here? The other thing is way up there. Okay. So we've done a lot around here. But there's a lot still to go. We haven't even found... Well, this is one of the towers. Monolith. The other one's over here. Oh, I see the third over here. We'll be doing that after we take care of a lot of this other stuff. It's kind of short now, but I don't want to get involved in something else. You know what? We're just going to head for this forward station. That's it. We might find something else along the way, but maybe not. It's on the other side of this mountain. I guess we can get up there. I'm not sure if the forward station's up there, though. Oh. Well, we're not really headed towards it. See if I can get to it. Oh, they're going fast. Oh wow. Oh, it's up there, isn't it? No! Losing ground. It might be on the other side. I'm not sure. Oh, it's all the way over there still. Never mind. Yeah, it's one of the things. I'm not gonna mess with that yet. Monoliths will probably be one of the last things I do. Just gonna make a long skirt around it so I don't get involved with whatever the crap is going on over there. Trying to keep some elevation in case it is up top. But I don't know if I can keep this up. Yeah, we're down. It's still pretty far. But we're kind of headed in the right direction. We're back at this languish place. Cool, okay. What's that down there? Is this where the vault comes out of? It is. This is where the vault's gonna be.
Enemies!
Where?
I detect above normal temperatures.
Enemies are probably under there, underneath. We can't get in there yet. Where are we? Oh, we need to... Yeah, turn way... Right? You know why? I'm trying to head towards this, because I'm... Okay. Don't head towards that. Head towards this. Oh, watch, it is up there. Yeah, I kind of screwed myself up. I don't want to slow the Nomad, are you crazy? Cut through here. It's up there somewhere. Or through here. I'm head towards it now. It says it's down from here though. Kind of a trail, right? Ugh. I'm not getting the trail here. Let's move on over. Try to... If we don't stick to this, we don't get up. Crap. Come on. Kidding me, it's on the other side, I can't get up. Oh, okay. No, no. I thought we were making it. Wait. Hold up. Oh, I can't do it. Is there an easier way up? Maybe through the other side? I'm just going backwards. Try this, maybe? No, I don't know. That is like really steep.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I'm like almost making it. It's killing me. Damn it. So close. I feel like we're so close. The skid marks. Okay. I knew it was up here. I was following the quest marker instead of following my waypoint. We're gonna lose ground when this turns. Oh, we're losing ground anyway. Looking for a way out here. Whoops. Whee! Damn it. We're still pretty high up. Can I get up here? I was able to go behind here. Maybe I can get up here. Maybe. So close to it. If I can just get up this little hill here. Saving my boost, saving my boost. Ugh. Okay, okay, stop, stop, stop. Oh, what's down there? That's interesting looking down there. Scavenger Flophouse Misery.
Every criminal for herself kind of place, we better keep our heads down. You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves? People say that? Still?
Mm. We're not that close to it. It's like up there or something. It says it's down though. On the other side? Alright. So next episode, guys, the Flophouse. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode, and yeah, for the 200th episode, it'll be an extra long episode. Let's hope there's plenty to do with the Flophouse. If not, I'm gonna head for the Krogan New Tuchanka as well. So, I had that in store for the 200th episode, because that's Drax's loyalty mission, which is like barely started or not started, so I figured that would be a good choice, but we just struggled our way in here, although there is a way in. I see an easy way that way, but we're here, so we might as well check it out. See you again in the next episode, guys, and endure. In enduring, go strong.